Hi, I'm Katie. I've been surrounded with vintage goodies most of my life, but just in the last 10 years, I've figured out just how much delight I get from having it in my home and looking at it for other people. Come along as I share my shopping adventures at thrift stores, estate sales, and sometimes even along the curb. I will also be sharing some of my decorating projects that I've completed and how I have chosen to add vintage to my home for a modern granny chic look. I hope you will find joy along the way as we reawaken vintage.
Hey guys, we are back in Orange County today and we are going to a thrift stop called Eco Town. Never heard of it, don't know if it's a chain. If you've ever heard of it before, you've been to one, let me know. We're gonna go on in and see what they've got. Okay, here we go. Very, very neat, organized. So we're thinking that this is gonna be super expensive if this is even a thrift store. Like, we've got bins. I'm not even quite sure. Look at this. This is $120. I don't think we're in a regular thrift store. This is something else. This is something else. I don't know what kind of store this is, but this is not what I thought it was. Okay, let's just look for curiosity. We'll see. Yeah, no. $10, $15 for these plates that are of no... Oh yeah, no, this is ridiculous. This is just silly, guys. Okay, if you have an Eco Town near you, don't bother if you want thrift store prices, because that's not at all what this is. We're just, again, just for curiosity. This is crazy. So this is their clearance section. So even then, this plate is $6 in their clearance section. Yeah, this is pretty silly. Pretty silly. But yay, you gotta have the bad to go with the good sometimes. Yeah, no, this is just silly. Just silly. Yeah. So, okay, well, we've learned our lesson. I mean, it's very well organized. It's really super neat. I mean, look, everything's on wooden hangers. I mean, they're doing what they can here to make this look like something else. But not that one. Okay. Yeah, $20. This is silly, guys. Oh my goodness. Silly, silly, silly. I guess you're paying for the aesthetic. Look at that, it's super cute. Look at that. You are paying for something that does not look like a thrift store for sure. So, this will be very short and we will continue with another thrift store to finish and wrap up this video. Yeah. Nothing. Oh, wow. A lot of Asian inspired things. This is cute. Let's see. What do you think? $10. Yeah. Everything is super expensive. I did want to look in. Yeah, you can imagine. $150 for some things. Yeah. I'm telling you, wow. Cute stuff here. Just super expensive. Let's see. Yeah. No. Okay, guys. Well, we're going to end here for now, and we'll see what the next thrift store brings us. I'm a little concerned, guys. We're now at a Goodwill here in Orange County. But what Goodwill has mannequins and lights? I'm telling you, Orange County is killing me here with its prices. But let's see. I don't know. This is looking like maybe it's a boutique Goodwill. I don't know if you've been to any of those, but that's what I'm starting to think this is. I think it's a boutique Goodwill, but it is very, very nice. I mean, look at this. Nice floors. So organized and clean. I am super excited about this, but look at, I just wandered in without a cart. Let's see what we can find. Okay, there. We've got a cat that's missing an eye. Poor thing. Let's see, anything else here? A little figurine, made in China though. Nothing back there. Okay, I'm gonna look at this whole shelf. I don't see anything there. What's down here? This is like office supplies and stuff. We got a little vintage baby hiding in here. Oopsie. Okay, this isn't probably the aisle I wanted to start with, but since I'm here, it's pretty crowded, which I guess I can see. It's like I said, it's a very neat and clean, tiny, it's a tiny Goodwill. But again, still nothing like the ones I went to and saw in Arizona. Those were just amazing. This one doesn't have a whole lot to pick through, I don't think. Okay. We'll go look at the pictures right now. Yeah, the other aisles are just packed. See if there happen to be any crewels. Don't see any hiding any place behind anything. Okay, this is cute. Look at this. This is a cute painting. Oh, I like that a lot. It's probably not cheap. $12.99, yeah. We're going to skip on that. Okay, this aisle is opened up, so we're going to go down here. Dishes and mugs. We got to look behind in here for things. This is going to be a... What's this? This is just a big serving tray. Again, not really looking for plates, but we'll see. This guy. Ooh, the Indian doesn't.
Not here.
Sorry.
Thank you.
The Indian doesn't catch my eye, but the deer on it does. I don't know, though. I don't know. He's got... Oh, no, I might try it. $1.99. We'll see. I'll put it in my cart. Something tells me I won't keep it, but we might do a little Google lens on it in a bit. I've just definitely never seen anything like it. I got a big vase. This is cute. I've sold those before. It's only $1.99. Okay. I think we'll try this. Okay, I've got my husband with me. I've got my son for a change with me. But they don't have much of a men's section or much that I think that they would be interested in. So they're probably going to be done way before me. That's okay. Let's see if I can back us out anymore. Nope. Okay, let's go back over to this side. Oh, we've got our peach luster again, as always. Find that at almost every thrift store. Okay. Let's see. Nothing with the clear glass. Oh my, we've got a very, very, very packed. I know, they just, oh yeah, I don't know that two carts are going to fit. Here, try. Maybe it's the big
nope.
Nope. Okay, that's crazy that they make the aisle so small that two carts don't even fit in it. Yes. Wow. Okay. That's cute. Don't need it, but it's cute. Oh, sorry. At least two people. Yeah. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's cute. Cute little plate. Don't need it. This is pretty. Not old though. Very pretty. Huh. Okay. Again, not too many dishes that I need. Let's see. Glasses. A lot of stuff crammed in a little area, so trying to be, oh, these are cute, the ones, the Christmas trees that you fill, although something tells me this piece doesn't go on that. Okay, down here, don't see anything down there. My goodness, just a lot of stuff. Okay, and that does not look old to me. Oh, and it's got lots of crazy in it. Made in Portugal. Cute little mug. I won't take it. I'm gonna put it over here though. It belongs there. It's like clean. This looks... Ooh, that is super heavy. I like the glass on it. Okay. Watch out. Look and see what this little plate is that's catching my eye here. No, that's not old, I don't think. Made in China. These are cute, but not too very desirable. Here, I'll get my cart out, and then that way you want to come down. You want to go down this aisle?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. I'll get the cart out, and then you can go. And I'll just finish up at the end. Okay, yeah, crazy. Two carts don't fit down the aisle. They squeeze it. Ooh, there are people dropping things right and left in this store. No, those are cute, but again, not vintage. Little plates. Are they dropping it because the store is so small? I don't know. Oh, this is cute. And just a whole box full of like little kids' china and stuff, but it doesn't look too vintage. They want $8. I think I'll pass on that. Okay, something tells me there's stuff that I'm missing here. There's just so much. So much. Mainly just lots of plates, though. Okay. Yeah, it's hard to look at all these stacked plates, and especially when they're up that high. Okay. Get all clear glass, pretty much. We'll look at the end caps here. Look at the green. Oh, so I bought one of these at Salvation Army the other day for $1.99. Here it's $2.99. That's not an old tree. I'm looking at, not showing you what I'm talking about. Yeah, so I found one of those at Salvation Army for $1.99. Don't need another one. That's not old. It's pretty, but don't really sell Asian items. That's a really pretty plate, but they probably want a lot of money for it. Yeah, $7. Okay, so fake flowers. Okay, the blue section. Nothing that's vintage that I see there. Okay, so there's people down the aisle, and we already know we can't fit more than one cart down an aisle at a time, so we're gonna have to be patient. Missing a lid. Let's see what this is. This catches my eye as something that might be vintage, right? Let's see what it does. So you got, I'm assuming, salt and pepper shakers. I don't know, did they possibly price each piece of this at $2.99? It's interesting. I think it's a little vintage. But each piece, is each piece $2.99? Why would they do that when you would buy the whole thing? Because then that would be super expensive. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight times three, this would be $24. That seems a little much. So, well, might put in the cart and act like I don't know what I'm doing, and then we'll see. Maybe. We'll try it. And then I'll go, it could possibly be, it all goes together. Okay, well, we'll see. Got a vase, but that really wouldn't sell. Ooh. Oh. It's not vintage, but he sure is cute, isn't he? That's a cute little Santa. He's not vintage. Okay. Got a cute little pig. Alright. Okay. So we're going to go up there and be naive, and we'll just see if by any chance, or if we can be, I mean, I would probably spend up to $10 for it, because I've never seen it before, and I'm going to Google Lens it, and we'll see. So wish me luck. Okay. Little vintage box. A little mirror, but somebody wrote on it. No, not for $6. Cupid's Bed and Breakfast. They have a ton of these. What do you do with it? Just decorative for Valentine's Day, I guess, right? You'd put that out. That's cute for Valentine's Day. I might grab one just for myself. Okay, this is cute. Not vintage at all, but look at how cute Look at how cute that is. Super, super cute. Don't need it though. Do not need it. We've got a wooden, everything's broken, guys. He's missing an antler. This is pretty. That's really heavy. It's a big wooden pumpkin. $13, right? Yeah, originally from Pier 1. Kinds of Bass Lake. Oh my goodness, look at that. That's definitely, it's iridescent even now. That catches your eye. Oh my goodness. Wooden pineapple. There's again just so much stuff. Oh my goodness, guys. I'll have to pick that up in a second. So much stuff, like you can't get to anything to see it. An old sewing basket. This doesn't have the most desirable design on it. This one just feels newer. It doesn't feel old. There's some chalkboards here. Oh my goodness. Like I don't know where to put anything. I gotta put it on the floor and to get to what I wanna see. Trying to figure out what this is. Thought it was a chalkboard, but it must just be a cutting board. Okay, don't need that. This is cute, but they want $5 for it. I don't think it might be a homemade piece. We'll skip on that. All right, I gotta put this stuff back. Oh my goodness. Okay. I'm sure I'm missing something in here. I thought that was an old vintage jewelry box, but it's not. Okay, my goodness. Getting a workout here. All right, let's look at the pictures. And they've got these end caps here. More glass. Nothing in the glass section. Let's see. Cute, but don't need it. I bet you the men in my life are sitting in the car just waiting for me. That's my guess. Okay, let's see. The aisle I need to be in still has tons of people in it. I'm just going to move this cart out of the way. We'll look and see if that drawer that I dropped. Put it back. Okay, let's see. This is a candle. We'll skip. There's some older taper candles. Not super old, but he's broken. So we'll skip that. Nothing there. This is super cute. It's not vintage, but that's super cute. Look at that. Super cute. Any hidden gems? Not there. Not there. Oh, there's two. Look at, there's a bear. This is some like a rubble toy? I don't know what that is. Okay. Oh, there's another one. Somebody donated a bunch of them. Okay. I don't see anything vintage there that I can't live without. All right, we'll get one more aisle. If I can squeeze in, then we'll be done. Oh, no. All right, we gotta wait patiently. Oh, my goodness. Okay, we'll look here at this holiday stuff. Lots of cute stuff, but I do not. Let's look at this. That's cute. Doesn't seem really old though. It's cute though. And then you got the cat. That's not old, I don't think. But it's cute. It's a bank, just missing the stopper. I don't know how old that would be. Okay, I'm looking there. Let's see. Anything down here? Not really. Okay, I'm going to stop and check out that cat for a second. Knick-knack central here. Just packed all the way back. So this is going to take a while. To make sure that I am not missing something, because they're stacked three or four back. My husband has my cart so that I could actually even walk down the aisle. Oh my goodness, this is gonna take a bit. I'm just gonna take it one section at a time. this way. Oh my goodness. Wow. Just, this is super cute. Made in Japan. Oh, toothbrush holder. Oh, that's super cute. I'm gonna take that. Okay, found that. Little toothbrush holder. Oh, gotta stop for a second. I got distracted. Has it got a candle in it? It's probably empty. It's empty, just a jar. Okay, all right, we'll see, it was worth. That's a really cute little toothbrush holder. Okay, my goodness, this stuff. They got some party light candles, but they're just the little ones. Oopsie. Gosh. I dropped something, guys. And I, now, remember I was in the other aisles and I was like, wow, people are dropping a lot of stuff. Now I see why. Now I see why you can't pull anything out. Oh my goodness, Mickey with no ear. Oh my gosh. Lots of candles back in there. See what this is. Let's see what this is. Oh gosh, she just cannot get anything out without. Nope, that's not old. I cannot get anything out without knocking something else out. I've already dropped two things, guys. This is not good. Cute little, not old, cute little blue iridescent bunny. I don't need anything else as far as Easter stuff goes. Okay. Skip on that. Cute little birdie, not old, made in China. My goodness. Okay. Trying to see back here. Oh, it's just missing the little end here. I might get him anyways, only 99 cents. Not to sell, just to keep, because look at his buck tooth. This is cute. But not for $3.99, I don't think. Okay. Let's see what we got. Oh, my. All right. Well, I've sold these before, but that's, they went $6.99. This is a little gaudy. Yeah, made in China. Skip on that. Really trying not to drop anything else. What's this? No. That's nothing. Lord, I don't even know what's down on the very bottom. And then I got the whole other side of this aisle. She's really cute, but I don't think she's old. I cannot. She's $4, whatever she is. That's a little pricey for such a tiny thing. Okay, what are these? Little pieces of cake, but what are they for? There's three of them. Another cute little rabbit, but I don't know. $3 maybe. I had to leave my cart and now I got a problem. My hands are full. Oh my goodness. Okay. Here, honey. There you go. Thank you. My poor son is just, he's never gonna go with us again. He didn't realize how bad this is to come to a thrift store with mom. That's cute. What's it say? Taiwan, so it's not quite as old. We'll skip on that one, I think. What's down here? Oh. Newer Halloween stuff. This is a, oh gosh, that plate almost fell. That's interesting. We'll skip on that. Cute Disney plate, but not that old. Okay. Trying to look up there. Oh, this is a chalkware Donald Duck that definitely has wear. But he could be repainted. Oh, but his finger's chipped. His finger's chipped. If it was just paint, that's not a big deal. But when it's chipped, I gotta. Gotta say no. Okay. There's another cute rabbit. Don't think it's very old though. $4. I'm gonna skip that rabbit. Let's look. Gosh, this is just. She's missing a hand. Probably fell. Oh, she's missing a hand. Oh my goodness. Look at. She's beautiful. You know somebody dropped her right in the store because look at her arms right there. Oh. Nope, nobody's gonna want her now. They really need to do something different with these aisles. I wonder how much stuff they lose because it's broken. My husband might like this. I'll show this to him. It's a plate. Is this enjoyable for you guys? This, for your eyes, this might just be too much. There's just so much stuff. We've got a candle and do not need another candle. What is back here? You've got a witch that someone started to paint and didn't finish. Let's see what this is. No. Oh, I would have gotten that 10 girl if she had her hand intact. There we go again. So not me, somebody else. It's just insanity. It's just... Okay, and this is a newer cup. Oh, so I've got the cake, I think, that goes with all those pieces of cake. I've got this. Oh my gosh. Let's see, all the stuff I have to pull out of the way to try to get to one thing in the back. Oh, that's super cute, but it's made in China, so it's not that old. All right, I can't lose that to show my husband, see if he wants it. Okay. Oh my goodness, we might almost be done. Then I gotta turn us around here. That's missing a lot of gold. Okay, wow. Whew, another workout. Honey? No? It says July. I wonder if it was like a scent of something. All right, we have some 99 cents for some cutters. That one actually looks kind of old. For 99 cents, I'll give it a try. Somebody put tape on there. Let's see. Anything good there? No. There's some more cutters. That one's $2.99. I like my 99 cent one. Oh, no, wait. $3.99. That tag is 99. Yeah, no, we're skipping it for 3.99. Okay, there's another one, 4.99, but let's see. You never know if it has... Okay. Oh. Alrighty, guys. Let's see, look at here. No, not for $4. Nut chopper. I have one in yellow if you're interested in it. They're really good. I use them especially at Christmas time for baking. Alright. Anything you see that I missed? I think we are ready to go up to the cash register. Okay, wrap up video time, and I have some other things to show you as well. Okay, so got that to check out, realized that I had a couple of things that were half price items, so that was good. This being one of it, so again, I don't know what I'm going to do with it yet for Valentine's Day next year. So this was probably like a pottery piece. So it's got somebody's initials on the bottom of them someplace. So I'm not going to find it. It's not like a leftern or anything like that, but it was half price for the entire set. Super cool. Never seen anything like it. It will be up for sale. Then my little bunnies, my candle and my other one, my Indian mug that I really like the most for the deer that's on the back, my cute little floral jar, the cat, and the little ducky's toothbrush holder. All of those, except for this, will be up for sale if you wanted it. And again, remember, you can email me at reawakenvintage@gmail.com. You can follow us on Facebook as well. You can message us through Facebook. Okay, so on our way to Orange County, I stopped by two different places locally that had Facebook Marketplace items. Before I show it to you, there was a listing for tins. Originally, she had it listed for $60, and she had marked it down to $15. Now, I don't know if you're like me, but when I think of tins, right, there's like a certain size in your head. And they're mostly, whether you know it or not, most of them are probably going to be like 7 or 8 inches tall. So when I got there, I was like, oh my goodness, I have come up to the mother load. So I don't know if you can tell how big these are. So let me put,
And this is a larger coffee mug, right? It's taller than normal. Look at that. So this is a Borden's malted milk can. Huge, guys. Huge. I've got a potato chip can. Huge. I've got a, what I'm assuming is a ice cream maker. Look at that. These two are not old, but if you like Coca-Cola, cute little tin. And this was like a popcorn tin that has all the different vintage movies. This one, it's a Hummel tin. Never seen a Hummel tin. Not too excited about this. Okay, you ready? Look at this. Huge. This is super, super. Again, the picture I saw of this online, I was like, oh, that's cute. This is absolutely amazing. And it's advertising charcoal briquettes. So I'm thinking maybe you bought them in this originally or you stored them. I can't get the lid off. I have not tried with both hands, but with one hand, I absolutely can't. But look at that. Just amazing. You got the same image twice. And then from another lady, I picked up a super bright, vibrant granny square Afghan blanket. So there you go. There's my finds for one day as we wandered around and did life. Thanks so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed yet, I would love for you to do that. If you're not actually on YouTube, find us, Reawaken Vintage, on YouTube and click that subscribe button. Talk to you later, guys. Bye-bye.